Whitman twice in the week.
Man, what's up with them boots, fam? Come on with them boots, man. Come on, fam. Come on, fam. Let me turn it up some. Got Mos Def on that bitch. Let's go. Sound guy, very safe. Batman, Earth Slam, Joker to the Tanzanite. Matt Black Dynamite, Blast Radios, Black Radio. Core capability, fly go facility. Fly guy, do or die, best die, energy, Semper Fi, BEY. These hoes hilarious, with cardiac serious. Cartier tank up, blow the central bank up. Told where you bank, Chuck, nah, baby, it ain't luck. Days without a wave, we prayed and we made one. City God graces with flavors and fountains. X amount of mountains, X amount of X amount. It's countless. The wizard is a fraud, what you afraid for? Saw a lot of thunder, no rainfall. Keynote considered glowing, get the geometric show 11. Stars of the story got a moving different. I mean, I guess that is, you know, they are Black Star, right? Most definitely. Talib Kweli. Now we don't believe the superstitious. Superman the man, see through the system with my supervision. Powerful. Spirit of gravity like tabernacle. Voice of the people, keep it deeper than an Adam's apple. Yeah, even more than before. I just don't never want to be that fashionable, man. Like, Sugar Grits ain't never going to be letting me be that fashionable to where I put on some furry-ass big boots. It ain't happening. Like, it's not happening because, first of all, I'm not doing it. But even if I did go out of my mind and say I'm going to do it, Sugar is going to be like, nah, that's, you're not doing that. Fuck is going on with you? Breaking up these toys because they're faking the small soldiers. I don't know why they do it, but it can't be for the culture. Claiming La Cosa Nostra. We in love with the coca. They hit niggas with the Rico way. People put it in cola for generations. Absolutely not. Standing on their ancestors' shoulders after burning down Tulsa, Oklahoma. Hey, yo, go, y'all message you hanging off the shoulder. Laying on the bunk screaming three men sober. The three men shells rocking three men. Catch you in the shower, nigga, keep playing. My shit feel like it's Illmatic again. My favorite fiend with the rehab. 2 weeks later, he was back in attic again. He was $3 shorts, had a dragon from the binge wagon again. Crashed and brought another toy. Did him Charles Chef, lover boy. Everybody know my thing, burn clean. Fendi sweatpants, got the Mac on the drawstring. My nigga hit me just to say he got the biggest lock in Orleans. I had a 38 or 14. Eric got a poncho blanco. So much coke, he had to get the bacon soda from Costco's. My shooter sniffing coke like John Bones. Man, try color shaking with the time zones. Get your hella for my boom. Stylist picked it out with the eyes closed. Gucci highs with the rhinestones. When you see the red wagon, you know what's happening. Desert in the Dunhill, niggas know it's bragging. Hold my purse, blood. Man, listen. I ain't gonna lie to you. I can't even take dude very seriously with the furry fucking boots on. I ain't gonna fucking hold you. He talking that shit, but bruh. The watch is crazy though. The watch is fucking crazy. The nigga got a Cuban bracelet, like the Cuban link. Or is it just a bracelet? Whatever that is crazy. But them furry boots is crazier. Yeah, West Side Gun watching from the front row over there. Like you said, Excalibur, hip-hop royalty in the house here tonight on Rampage. Inside the ring. That nigga right crazy now. With them boots, man. Them boots is out of line, bro. Them boots is out of line. You mind if I get a picture? Chris Delta. Them boots is out of line. Let's absolutely.
The new creator incentive program that just rolled out.
The boots is absolutely... Absolutely positively a fucking no-go, okay? Those boots is a fucking no-go for your boy Ollie. I ain't doing that. I kind of liked what he was saying. I think if I were to close my eyes and listen to him, I've heard West Side Gun before, but I ain't never really seen them. If I'd have closed my eyes, maybe I would have really like, yeah, he talking that shit. But I ain't gonna hold you. What he's wearing, right? What he's wearing, and then he comes out with that voice. I'm like, what the, yo. Come on, son. Nah, that wasn't. I'm cool. I don't know about that. I don't really. And then it's like I don't even. The matchup don't even make sense. Like Mos Def and Talib Kweli with this nigga talking about bricks and shit. And Flossin, Rex Ryan with Conway and Westside Go Hard. That's before he was doing that shit. The purses, the man bags, whatever you want to call them, the merces and the fur boots is crazy.